Nancy Pelosi says interim House Speaker Patrick McHenry ordered her to vacate her office in the Capitol building after Kevin McCarthy was ousted as Speaker. Pelosi, who was in California for late Senator Dianne Feinstein's funeral, called the move a, quote, sharp departure from tradition. Pelosi will maintain her regular office in the Cannon House building.
I do think it's interesting that the very first thing they did was lash out at her, and she wasn't even there. So just like living rent-free in their heads.
CNN has reached out to McHenry for comment.